balloon lights remind me of the sphere of light that kidnapped my dad. I'm catching up. Is Dobignac landing? The lights are off. I hope he didn't notice me. This is suspicious. We're in the middle of nowhere. Wait, there's a path over there. I have to be cautious. It might be a trap.
Welcome. The documents you are reading must be very interesting. You didn't notice we left the ground. I saw a car chasing my balloon, and I was curious who it was. And look, Emily Patterson has fallen into my trap.
Stay back.
Calm down, dear. Your father's flying sphere impressed me in Paris. I am sure he will give it to me in exchange for your safety. He flew to Switzerland, didn't he?
You won't use me to blackmail my father, and you won't get his inventions. Parachute thing works. I'm lucky I saw its schematic. The train! I have to catch it and get to Switzerland and find my dad. Oh no, I'm drifting away. I broke the telegraph line. I thought landing would be easier. Dalbignac survived. He said the flying sphere belongs to my father. What really happened in Paris? I thought I knew my dad, but I never heard about a flying sphere or a lab in Switzerland. I have to get there and find him.